One love. Beautiful backhand. Slow spin.
Four, three.
Instead of go for the forehand flick. It's more confident on the backhand.
Six, seven.
Bit of a safer option. Who to? What a rally that was. Athleticism on display here. Leading the majority of this game. But they can't put the icing on the cake yet. They can pay the price for that.
12-11.
Goes for a huge Shushin-esque sort of pirouette. Happy that they have four players here on the show court opening up the third day of action.
Love one.
Kometov in the dust there if that would have landed. What nice flickers of the ball, these players. That was a nice counter there, but you know what I mean.
4-9. 9-6.
Yeah. 7-10. Now we're missing for him.
11,
and a bit of
10,
fortune there to wrap things up in the second game.
Level.
Well, we saw a few more touches. He was on the move while he was playing that shot, and his percentages went down.
4-2.
Suffocates the opponent.
3-6.
Come on, Bayev with the serve.
7-4.
Evgeny Gulov. Technically,
six.
Very good.
10-8.
That's interesting. They're not. May have been.
11-8.
On the back foot, fishing away from.
One love. 2-1.
Some people think it's disrespectful to.
2-3.
That was nice there. Forehand down the line. Really likes to pivot quickly. Wow. Oh, what a rally that would have been, so nice. Gives your teammate confidence.
6-4.
And you offer that consistent.
6-4.
Trans from the waist and back, as well as the legs.
10-6.
Jolodev, who has the serve here. And they wrap it up sensibly. Entertaining game there. Four players that I'd like to see more of in future.